to show Sandy. Patsy has done a wonderful job today on working those steps. And she did something, and I kind of wanted Sue to see that when she does a vine brush, let's do a vine brush, double step, brush, click. Now you can add all sorts of stuff on the end of that vine, but your basic idea is double step, double step, double step. I want to stamp up, step click. Let's do that. And the one, and the two, and the three, step click. You got the same premise as you did with the brush, you're just stamping. How about a vine stump? And the one, and the two, and the three, and four. And four. Vine stump. And the one, and the two, and the three, and four. Lift up on and stop on four. And the one, and two, and the three, and four. There you go. But that changes the footwork, don't it? Now you're going to have to do something to the, how about a vine stamp stomp? And the one, and the two, and the three, and four. So you see how when you get that vine going, like Patsy's been teaching the vine brush, you can put anything on the end if you want. The only thing is, you've got to keep the same beat. So always it would be double step, double step, double step, something.
We're in this five classes.
How about a kick? And the one, and the two, and the three, and four. How about let's do that to the right? How about a vine kick? How about a vine brush to the right?
If nobody answers, you
how about a vine stop? So anyway, it's just interesting how you can take that same old little four-count vine and do so much with it. So, here it goes. I have had